there, buddy. You're in real bad shape.
What the? You okay, man?
You need me to call you a medic? You look like a ghost.
Well, if it ain't Bardock, where's your team?
Easy, man. Where are you going looking like that?
Don't push yourself. You gotta get treated, and fast.
I'm still hurt.
Man, that last planet sure was a doozy.
That's why I sent him flying.
Huh? Bardock?
You guys, you gotta come with me. We're gonna take down Frieza.
What? What are you talking about?
You gotta believe me. Tora, my whole team, they were all wiped out. Frieza's gonna do the same to planet Vegeta. To all of us.
Wipe out the planet, huh? You feeling all right? There's no way Lord Frieza would do that. Were you dreaming or something?
Damn all of you! That's it. I'm done! Bastards! All of you, die for all I care!
Wait, Bardock!
Ah, let him go. The guy's totally lost it.
Just now, I've hit you with my fabled future punch technique. You should now see that you and your kind are doomed. There is nothing, nothing but annihilation in your future. You will all be wiped out, just like what happened to us. How does it feel knowing the future? Knowing that your days are numbered? Show him what we say can really do.
Do this on my own. I'll be fine. I'll do it. I'll stop him. The future is in my hands.
Do or die for the future. The Lone Warrior's final battle.
Frieza, he's already close. Gotta hurry. If what I see is really what's going to happen, then that kid must be Kakarot. Damn it! And that Saiyan Kakarot was fighting. Was that Prince Vegeta? Why? Why would they fight? Damn! Is that stuff really gonna happen? Huh? Wait. Huh? Kakarot. I won't let it happen! Was that the future too? Got no clue what the hell's going on. All I'm seeing is Kakarot's future. What about me? What about my future? Tell me that blast. No. There's no way in hell we Saiyans wouldn't go down like that. This is it. Gotta put... It's me. It's gonna be me! The future! I'm gonna change it!
This will be the last time I gaze upon this planet.
Lord Frieza!
Frieza!
We gotta stop him! Don't let him get through the ship!
Ah! and die, damn you!
Finish you off this time.
and avenge my team!
What are you talking about? You and all the other monkeys are about to get wiped out by Lord Frieza!
Like hell we are! You and Frieza are dead!
You ain't got the slightest clue what you're up against!
Die already!
Yeah, no way! Let it all!
From you?
Want? Can't you see that I'm a little bit busy right now?
Stand down at once. Lord Frieza wishes to engage.
Lord Frieza?
Be quick about it. Unless you want to die.
Damn it!
He's running away. The hell? Huh?
Thank you.
Lord Frieza!
Lord Frieza!
Lord Frieza!
Lord Frieza?
What's going on?
Frieza! So you finally show your damn face.
I must commend you on your efforts thus far. Although I had originally planned on simply reducing you and your pathetic little planet to smoldering atoms. You've managed to impress me. It would be a shame for such bravery to go unrewarded. I, Emperor Frieza, will graciously engage you in combat. Consider this a parting gift from me to you.
You arrogant bastard!
Now then, when you're ready.
Frieza!
You betrayed us! You coward! You're gonna pay for what you've done!
Betrayed you? My, you have lost it, haven't you? Betrayal implies a partnership between equals. You sailors and I are anything but. You are inferior, and I will remind you of that. And as your superior, I wish you all the best. Then you must accept it.
Damn you!
Hey, I'm a Saiyan raised on Earth.
What's going on? Was that Frieza? And the guy standing in front of him. Was that Kakarot? Why am I seeing this? Do the two of them fight? What?
You Saiyans are truly a thorn in my side. Here's where the fun begins. Have a taste of hell itself. This is not a great to rid the universe of every last one of you.
Is this really the future?
This is but a group. This is but a
Have a taste of hell itself.
Yeah.
You Saiyans are truly a thorn in my side. Here's where the fun begins.
Yes!
Have a taste of hell itself. Have a taste of hell itself. This is but a greeting. Have a taste of hell itself. Have a taste of hell itself. Have a taste of hell itself. This is but a greeting.
Again.
I'm going to defeat you.
Are truly a thorn in my side. Here's where the fun begins. Have a taste of hell itself. Have a taste of hell itself. Are truly a thorn in my side. I think it's time we end this. You can! It looks like playtime is now over. So why don't you go and join your brethren in death?
Show me what we Saiyans can really do! This is it. This will change everything. The fate of planet Vegeta. My own fate. The fate of Kakarot also. Your fate as well!
This ends now!
What the?
Farewell, foolish Saiyan.
Kakarot, it's all up to you now. Avenge us. Avenge the Saiyans and Planet Vegeta.
We have here a baby boy. Where did you come from? Huh? Oh my, look at that. You have a tail.
Oh, well, this is no place for a child like you, is it? Would you like to come stay with me? Oh, you're a sprightly little one, aren't you? What do you say to becoming old Son Gohan's new grandson? Sound good? You're gonna need a name. Let's see, Goku! You'll be Son Goku! I'll make sure you grow up nice and strong. Upsy-daisy! 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 Upsy-daisy!
And thus began the epic tale we know today as Dragon Ball.